Hey guys, we're just now in GBC Bike Park, my home track, which I built last year. We had 2 days ago, we had hard showers, the track was completely gone. 60 volunteers were working on a track for 2 days or 3 days, and I'm so proud to show you the track like that. This track is just awesome. We're gonna have like cool race today because the weather is pretty cool, the sun is out, many spectators is coming, we have a live webcast, and I think it's gonna be a great show and great race for fourcross sport in general.
Welcome to JBC Fourcross Revelations.
That was just it. It was just like the best thing which could happen. I didn't even believe that I could win here after, after the fucking 5 weeks of hard work. I was exhausted, and it was awesome just to take a win. As you could see, the fans, they are crazy, and that's what keeps me going. So thanks a lot, and hopefully next year here.
This is the Jägermeister Pump Track. The official Masters of Dirt after party. Grab your balls.